a little bit about, like, did you get a record deal right away, or what was that like?
No, I had no idea. Like, I knew what I wanted, I just didn't know how to get there. I started off as a worship leader in church. My youth leader came up to me, hey, we need somebody to lead our youth group from within. Would you be up for that? And I could strum a couple different guitar patterns and maybe sing in the key of G, and that's about it. And I was game. And I just, my competitive nature took over. I locked myself in my room 3-4 hours a night and just took it on. And really what God used that for in my life was just to cultivate a relationship with Him, right? To dig into these simple worship songs, proclaim these truths, and just get quiet, get still with Him. And so as a young person, that really set the foundation for even what I do right now.